I wonder what has been happening on my phone. Twitter's always fun. Why are they being so mean to Janie? I need to say something nice to her. This will make her feel better.
Kevin is doing some online shopping. But what he doesn't realize is that he is about to make some big mistakes. Kevin doesn't know the dangers of risky websites. You should always check the website before buying things to make sure it is legitimate. Kevin can now shop online with no risks.
My teacher says essays are due tomorrow. Just whatever will I do? I should use the computer. I know that plagiarizing is bad, but I'll never get caught. I could take one of these, no harm. I'll turn in the essay, but the teacher realizes I cheated. She called my parents and I got in lots of trouble.